Here's our next single. So, this is a song I wrote a few years ago about getting in trouble. I got in trouble for writing too many songs about partying. I know, it's a tragedy. So here's what I came up with. But today I wanted to write a tune. I started strumming this little groove. I could have wrote about love or money, something sad or something funny. But hey, 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 what's so wrong? One more drinking song. Hold up your cups and sing along. One more drinking song. Well, if by chance this brings you cheer, maybe someday you'll all bring us some damn beer. Or not to mention my favorite drink, a Marga Daiquiri Screw-A-Lotta on the beach. Yeah! Hey, 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 what's so wrong? One more drinking song. Hold up your cups and sing along. One more drinking song. All right, here's what gets kind of serious. So here's the cheap whiskey and fine wine, buying shots and pickup lines. Here's the bartenders trying to get paid while all of us are trying to get
laid. Oh, yeah.
Lee warned me about you. He said that you like to make love around here. And apparently, he was right. So hey, 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 what's so wrong? One more drinking song. Hold up your cups and sing along. One more drinking song. Mr. Jerrod Niemann, y'all. Thank you.
Sure.